April 2010, more than 2 years ago, I was on a plane and do a show in St. Louis, and we only had two boys at the time, and we were just two girls at that time, and we're trying to bring out all these new people. And it occurred to me just how much I love these kids, and that people in my line of work speaking truth to power.
Sins of the earth.